When Steel Talks, everybody listens.
Okay, we're going to bring out a great, oh, sorry. We're going to bring out the great Ray Allen.
How about for Arturo Farrell there? We're going to switch gears here and bring out the small band for you all. Arturo, wait. I got a question for you. Come on over. Where's the rest of that small band? Do you want to get them out? Arturo. Anyway, what we're going to do now is switch from large-scale band to some small band calypso jazz. You know, we were talking before earlier in the program about the idea of improvisation, and maybe some of that was being lost from the steel pan tradition. And I think Garvin Blake just showed us that it's not being lost at all. How about it for Garvin Blake? Garvin has played with many of Brooklyn's early steel bands before doing a kind of an internship with Clive Bradley. Anybody ever heard of that guy? Yeah, okay. And Raph Robertson, the late Raph Robertson. Yes, and we're gonna have one of his pieces later on, who kind of pulled him off into the world of improvisation. So again, Garvin Blake will be playing steel pan for us. On the drums, is he here? Yes, he is. Okay. He tells me he's from the island of Pennsylvania, but okay. So please make welcome Damon Dwight on the drums. Holding down the bass is someone who many of you know, Mr. David Happy Williams from Trinidad. His father, Buddy Williams, is one of the great Trinidad band leaders, and you know, so he's been with us a while. So. Let's see, who else do we have here? Is Professor Charles with us yet? Oh, there he is. All right, so, we have someone here who actually is not living in Brooklyn. Is that okay? Can we let him play? I think so. Mr. Etienne Charles, Professor Etienne Charles back here on the drums and the trumpet is gonna play with us. You've heard him, we're gonna hear some of his pieces a little bit later on. You all know him as one of the great new kings of Creole jazz. Now I wanna brag a little bit about Brooklyn College now, if I can, for a minute, because sometimes we graduate some really special folks. And you saw Arturo O'Farrell a little while ago, yeah? Where's Charles? Where's he hiding? Come up here. Mr. Charles Dougherty, another of our great graduates from the 1980s from Brooklyn College from Jamaica. Make him welcome. All right. All right. And finally, a man who really needs no introduction. You just heard that incredible arrangement of Teaser that we couldn't stop dancing in the back. But this young man came to New York in the late 1960s, and he came right to Brooklyn College to study music, went on to NYU. Arguably, maybe the greatest soca arranger ever, Brooklyn's own Frankie McIntosh. So, take it away, gentlemen. Thank you.
Thank you. Charles Doherty.